Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today let's make pan roasted corn salsa. And before we start, don't forget to subscribe. Serve this salsa hot or room temperature, and don't forget to scrape all that brown bits from the pan. It tastes even better. Make sure to use fresh corn for this recipe, no frozen or canned. This salsa is very versatile. You can use as a salad, in tacos, burritos, quesadillas. My personal favorite is baked corn dip. So I hope you like this recipe. I will see you next time. Bye.